The more the meditation app told Roxanne to breathe with intention, the more she wanted to throw her phone across the room. Who could breathe at a time like this? Breathing was for amateurs. Instead, she needed something a little more extreme. Mindful breathing and self-awareness were all fine and well for preventing panic attacks, but they felt useless once she was already in the middle of one. Dirty clothes and other disheveled belongings were strewn about the floor and dressers randomly, along with an overturned desk and chair. Is something wrong? Roxanne whirled around quickly, embarrassment washing over her as she heard the words come from behind her. Everything, Roxanne scowled. All of it, it's all wrong. What do you mean? Asked her sister, rushing to her side. Yesterday you were on cloud nine. That's because yesterday everything was perfect, explained Roxanne. But today, everything from my love life to my professional life to my personal life has all been thrown into disarray in one foul soup.
Foul swoop? Her sister corrected.
No, insisted Roxanne. Foul soup. I got in an argument with security on the way into work because I forgot that I packed a can of chicken noodle soup in my bag. Long story short, I'm fired, and when I tried to call Stan, all he could say is that I need to control my temper. Needless to say, I'm now also single, in addition to unemployed.
Wow, remarked her sister.
Remind me to steer clear of canned lunches.
Hey everyone, if you like this story, be sure to check out patreon.com/fluidfiction for more flash fiction, short stories, and chapters. It only costs $1 a month to read my daily journal entries, and you get to suggest as many writing prompts as you want.